top seed is Kelsey Wog. She's already won the 100 and 200 breaststroke here this week. Metcalf next to her, the second fastest qualifier and silver medalist the last 2 years in this event. Wog, the two-time reigning champion. As they come to the wall, it will be Kelsey Wog in 31-21. Just missing the U-Sport record by 1/10 of a second. Kelsey Wog with a sweep of the breaststroke races here at the 2020 U-Sport Championships. Great week for you here in Victoria.
Yeah, it's been really fun, and I've just had a lot of fun with my friends.